my makeup's running. And there's no toilet paper in the whole school.
You really didn't need to go that far.
Au contraire, the makeup's great. And a one-piece Biascot polyester pantsuit with crystal accents and a bobble hem is totally on vogue.
I have no idea what you just said. But hey, what about me?
You look like a...
I know. A secret agent.
I was gonna say Undertaker.
Oh.
Why are you dressed like that anyway?
Well, it all started at swim club.
And?
Wait for it!
Yeah, I don't think swim club is for you.
Half the school isn't suited to swim club. I mean, there's Terry. You never know which bit of her's gonna clog the filter first. And then there's William. Surely the chlorine in the water's gonna sting his... everything.
Shh! He'll hear you!
Doesn't have ears.
I think you hurt his feelings.
How could you tell? He's kinda hard to read without an eyebrow. Or mouth. Or cheeks. Or nostrils.
I think we better get out of here before the coach dives in the...
Too late.
Wait, where's our clothes?
They've been stolen!
Ugh, you know what this means.
See? A perfect fit, and they're exactly like your old clothes.
Are words that have never been uttered in Lost and Found. Anyway, you're in luck. Mr. Cornet and I do ballroom dancing, and our costumes got shrunk in the wash, so this is all I got.
This is all you have?
Okay, this is all I have. Geez, since when were you so hot on grammar?
He means we can't possibly wear those. Without accessories.
Wish I'd never asked. That flashback was so long, I've grown roots.
But why the wig?
It looks weird without it.
Excuse me, kids. Somebody stole the PA speaker, and I gotta fix it.